Y'all, how are you? Jackson and Haskell back in on a weird episode 3. Helping tomorrow's video. We're gonna be talking about more history of just keeping clean down here. But Episode 3, we're going to talk about cryptids. A cryptid is an animal. I'm sure I follow the cryptozoology. They consist of pieces of intangible, other than the inefficient, mainstream media. There are some super famous creatures. I'm talking about a couple. So we can give you all found in Australia, supposedly. You have a champlain. Nessie is a big one. The Kraken is a big major one. Which is Caesar. So actually, the Japanese excuse me, talk about Caesar, but that's actually that's part of Wikipedia. You have Bigfoot, probably the most iconic. Chupacabra, Mexico. And he also has some two really famous ones, three really famous ones. Jersey Devil from New Jersey. Pine Barrens. We got the Mothman of New Jersey. Probably one of the most iconic. Thunderbirds. Super iconic and super strong. People study these because there's like no sufficient evidence. There's so many iconic ones. What do you guys believe? Some of them I do believe in, but everyone's different. Thank you, and have a great day.